I want to address one particular person. That is the person who says, come on, action is not necessary. I believe and that's good enough. Allah knows my heart. I don't need to act. After all, we won't enter paradise except by Allah's grace. And this is true. My answer to these people is that action is a proof of your faith. Now their response may be, but you already stated that Allah tells us in the Quran that the only thing that matters on the Day of Judgment is your heart. So why do we need action? Again, that's true. The only thing that matters is your heart. But what's the first thing he asks about on the Day of Judgment? Is it your heart? No. The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, told us that Allah asks about our salat. The first thing he asks about is our salat. What is salat? It's an action! Do you get it? Do you see the connection? If your heart is truly sound, if your faith is truly sincere, then you will be praying, or at least you'll be trying to pray. It is this effort, this sincere striving, striving to act, that makes us worthy of Allah's grace. Notice I said striving, because we are nowhere near perfect, and Allah knows this. We make mistakes, and sometimes we're weak. This is when we ask for Allah's forgiveness. But the key is that we're striving, sincerely striving to act, a striving that is motivated not by faith only, but is motivated by deep feelings for our faith. And when we have this connection, the connection that I've been speaking about, when we have this connection between our faith, between our words and our actions, our behavior, Allah will be with us. Inshallah. Because we're being sincere Muslims. Doesn't mean you'll obtain success in this life. We may have difficulty. That's fine. But at least we know Allah is with us. And that difficulty could be a purification for us. As the Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, said, that any distress or difficulty for the believer, even the prick of a thorn, is a purification of sin. But as long as you have that connection, as long as you act according to your faith, act according to your words, you won't be seen as a hypocrite in Allah's eyes.